What's up, guys? It's Miss Bacon here, and yep. You like that new intro right there? It's so freaking dope fresh. I love it so much. Now, I clearly did not make it myself. I am obviously not that good at making intros, so here I am getting an awesome intro. In my opinion, like, when I see it, I'm like, oh! Like, literally, that's my reaction. Like, I've been replaying it for, like, 10 times now. I literally just, the maker literally just sent it to me just before making this video. And so, the maker of the intro is not me. So, go subscribe to my friend Clipsy. Now, if you don't know who Clipsy is, now, Clipsy was one of my YouTube friends. Who I played Minecraft with, and he was awesome. He had a YouTube channel. He was growing pretty well, but then he quit, and he restarted. Long story short, if you want me to explain it, let me know in the comments. It's not that long of a story, so you don't really need to know. So, and then it was like months later. I was still on Skype, and you know, we were still friends on Skype, and so we started talking, and then he's like, he lost his internet. They were getting a new internet plan, I guess, or some new internet, and now he's getting a lot better ping now, and he's coming back to Minecraft, and he's coming back to YouTube. So he made me this intro. I'm so thankful for him. So I think he deserves a big shout out, guys, a huge massive shout out. If you guys can go subscribe to him, he just booted off yesterday, so please do. Kid, like, please do go subscribe to him right now and watch his videos. He even made a video of my intro. It's awesome, and yeah. So let's just get into the first game. One last episode got like 10 likes. That is crazy. And it was only uploaded like 2 days ago from the day that I'm recording this and probably uploading this. So, today, we're back on VicCraft. And yeah, let's get into the first game, everyone. And yeah. Alright, guys, here we are in the first game. And this is a pretty, well-favorited map. But in my opinion, I actually don't like it. But most of you will probably be like, what? Mr. Bacon doesn't like Duckbill City, or you might be like, oh, cool. I don't know. Whatever. Let's just go, because I don't know if it was luck that day, or if it was just me going all MLG skills, and why isn't my hat on? Why you do this to me? Santa Claus. Ooh, what is this kid doing here? Like, we have a little trail of kids. Don't kill Mr. Santa. Mr. Bacon. Why is he hitting me, bro? Why is he trying that? I'll parkour the way out of this. Trust me. I will parkour and find my loot. Ha, get wrecked. See, kid's not fast enough for my skills. Let's get a weapon here. Oh my god, like, look at the luck of my, look of dream, the luck of dreams. That's like, that's what I want to call it today. Who knows? We'll see. We'll see if I get anything better. That's probably going to end up being changed, but anyways, we got another lucky block here with a Vic's prized possession. I was hoping for armor. Someone said golden apple factory. Well, I've never actually been to some golden apple factory. Oh, hello, kid. You're gonna die. Yeah, kid. Ugh. I literally will stab his face out. That's kind of rude, but like, he chased me without a weapon. No one does that. It's so mean. If you do that, then please stop. I don't know, man. Do what you want with your skills. You've all got skills. We all have skills. We just need to know how to lose them. Somebody's got TNT, and someone's retarded. Like, okay, that's it. This guy is so freaking dumb. BZGaming22. Like, kid. You're gonna get crossed off, mate. Yeah, that's it. We're gonna leave, and he's got a little bow of his own, and I got armor of my own. He gave me ladders. Okay, food, lucky block. I'm doing so good. Like, this could be the Luck of Dreams episode. Lucky block, come to me. It could be the Luck of Dreams episode. Like, what is this? Mate, and more arrows. This is Luck of Dreams. Oh my gosh. Armor? Another bow? This is getting crazy. I don't really like to go in these areas, but we have two lucky blocks. There's one. There's two. Oh my god! We're gonna use the axe personally because I feel like it. Okay. Problem? Problem with me going all axe style? We have problems. Alright, so that was epic. Luck of Dreams episode. I can't stop. I can't stress enough. And all lucky blocks have been restored. You know, this game couldn't get any better with another golden apple. You're probably like, go fight someone. Well, actually, if the kid didn't run away, you would have had a little slavery happening. Wither too. Damn, son. What up? We're using that. It's the same as an iron axe. Bro, Wither 2, you can just hit him and run. It's a hit and run game with that. Oh my, Experience Stealer 1? What's that do? Let me know in the comments if you know what that does. I'd really appreciate it if you let me know, because like, I always like to know new things about this odd luck LBSG. Like, wait, wasn't there a lucky block back here? You always gotta collect all the ones you can get, because if you don't, who knows? If you turn out not getting one, that could have been the one to get you that epic loot. Like, right here, this gives me the epic loot. I just got diamond experience stealer one. Don't know what that does, but diamond boots. There's a big example, guys. Okay, don't drop a lucky block if it's too far. You gotta hit all the lucky blocks you can, okay? Don't stop where most people stop, okay? You have to keep going. Don't let go. This is turning into like some freaking total epic speech about like life. It's crazy. But we're gonna head to spawn here and see. Should we actually, guys? If I die, I'm gonna be super pissed. I'm actually gonna leave my rage in. Be warned for swear words if I die here. Lightning 4, what is up, bros? Why did I say bros? I'm not PewDiePie. Or am I? Utility. We're just gonna collect all of them. I mean, if you guys don't mind. Oh wait, I already had absorption there. I can't speak sometimes. If you don't know that. Lightning 2, screw off, kiddo. I'm just gonna drop the iron axe. Right at spawn, because you know that's me dropping off OP stack of Rooney weapons off at spawn. I'm getting too many good things. Weapon lucky block, we hit up another iron axe, I'm guessing. I don't know, and another armor. Oh, jelly legs. I'm scared what that does. It makes it sound like I'm freaking this armor piece is really bad. Like, is this bad? Like, does this steal my experience? What? I think this is bad. But guys, don't get mad, but I'm gonna wear it anyways because it sounds cool and it's diamond armor and we have a wither sword and we can wreck all the nubs. Next thing you know, I'm gonna get destroyed, but we have another lucky block in the distance. So, yeah, let's go for it. We have, wow, so 10 tributes remaining. 9, I guess, without me included in that, because I'm not gonna kill myself. Like, okay, that's even better. To make the game even better, we get a wolf. Like, what else could happen? Okay, here we go. Right as I get Skype notifications, my ping. Oh yes, combos. He has wither too, doesn't he? What is up? Woo! Let's go. This is beast, just in case I'm gonna put these on. These big nuts. No one says that anymore. There we go. We're gonna take the legs because, you know, who knows? We might need them in the future if I realize these gel... Oh, I dropped them. Whatever. You know what? whatever. Who else? All right, we're dropped down to 8, of course. So 2 people died. We're at spawn, and what else is new? I don't know if the wither really does help. The wither 2, but the stone sword is good. So what we're gonna do though, just to be a safe person, make an iron sword for epic safety. Put the lightning. Oh, this isn't even wither, it's lightning. I forgot. I don't know what lightning does. I'm gonna take it off because it doesn't even sound that cool anymore. I need to study what's up with these things. They seem really new about LBSG. I don't know, but they look really interesting and I want to know. I don't know what we should do anymore really, guys, but I'm gonna clearly go look for lucky blocks because that's the simplest thing to do. Well, you don't know what to do, but you're gonna kill someone. We're gonna try to kill someone. All right. Oh no, it's a team. It's actually a team. Are you serious? No! I can't take on a team. I'm not like Kwahui. Oh my god, no! You have a wood sword, woman. I'm gonna take out this almighty person. Wow, I'm getting wrecked. Screw off. Gaffle, 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 shoot him. Alright, run. Oh, I killed one! I killed one! Get wrecked, get wrecked. We're gonna tank this person so hard. You wood sword loser! Comboed. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yes, let's go. Team down. Guys, hit smack the like button. We got another team kill. This is what happens. Oh, you wreck teams because you're too good. What can I say? Like, I don't know what to say about that, but lucky block time because we don't have any more. Actually, we don't have any more gapples. Doesn't look like there's any in there. We got quite a few arrows. I got that epic snipe. Oh! Yes, experience stealer. I don't care what it does. Diamond? Hey, diamond. Thank you, bud. Do we have any, like, gapples? No? Okay. Well, I am freaking out because I guess I am actually good at this. I'm pretty good. There's 5 other people, not including me. So, we're going for lucky blocks. Like, I don't know what to do and say anymore. Like, how many more minutes till DM? Like, oh, we're not down to 3 people, so we're gonna have to wait a while if we want some DM sooner or later. Who knows? But lucky block restores don't happen too often around this time around in the game. So, it's pretty much, we're gonna chase or be chased, pretty much. That's the definition of this time and period of the game. So let's just keep on running here and look around for people of Duckbill City. Oh my god. Haven't I witnessed this person before? You see, oh, okay, let's go. Let's fight. Oh, I couldn't get one bow shot into there, but we're apparently gonna have to go for this. I think actually experience stealer steals the experience that they have on their character. We're running. All right, we already have another team to witness, guys. We're running because I don't think I can take on another team. It's enough. Vic, please help me. Can like Vic be my man to summon the gods of epicness? Yes! One down. I actually think I'm gonna have to take one of them down. Please give me a gapple. I see another lucky block in the distance, but please give me a gapple. Yeah, of course that would happen. That's me. That's me right there. 3 blazes. Well, I'm so desperate to get the gapples. All right, we're gonna have to hold the position. You know, no. How do you get this one? Let's just get this one. Wow, this is kind of, never mind. I thought it was kind of slow. All right, food. Good to get. Not the best in these circumstances of the game because, like, I'm about to get wrecked. What can I do to get this item? I need to keep on tapping it. Oh, blazes are dying. Thought someone was taking them down. Come on, hold the position. Hold the position. Oh, weapon. Nope, don't need it. Well. Oh, hey. Lucky block right here. String, of course. Yes! The one and only utility. All right. I think now's their time to hunt. All right, where are y'all? Where are y'all? Spawn. We're gonna spawn trap them. Maybe they'll be stupid enough to try it. Who knows? We're not gonna go in too fast because if I go in too fast, they'll get there before them. We don't know their position just yet. I don't know if it's just me, but I remember there's ladders up here that go in there. I don't know. Maybe that's some Nexus stuff and this is some VicCraft stuff. But we're gonna head to spawn pretty slowly here. We're just gonna take a little circle. Oh, no, we can't go through there. We're gonna take a little circulation around here and see what we can find. We have found quite a lot of stuff in here. I know how to get in here, so guys, hopefully we can grab another Gapple because witnessing. Okay, coming. Alright, I'm at spawn, you noob. Call me a noob. I will try hard you so badly. You cannot witness what's about to happen if you call me a noob. Okay, kid? I'm sorry if you guys hurt by calling them kids, but try not to do that, but he sure is a little cocky kid. Let's go. Alright. Blue Ocean 1 is getting real pissed off here because I ain't coming to spawn, am I? Alright, that's it. Before they leave. Oh, why am I getting lag spikes? Don't give me lag spikes at this time. What else? What else is new? What else is new about this? He's not gonna be here. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. We're not gonna destroy Blue Ocean because, like, you know, they could help us and just kill one of them. And I could hide around the trees. This is the most epic game you will ever witness in life. In huge life. Is she chasing them? Alright. Alright, no, we're not going in. They have like a, this one person has a gold sword. All right, wow, they're going for that, Go, John Cena's butthole. Take the cleanup. Vacuum cleaner out. Come on, hit him like once more with the power one bow. Yes, done. All right, one's down, another one to go. Let's go. I'm tryharding this guy. We're gonna gapple here because, like, he looks like he's about to eat one. Yep, he is. Alright. Let's just go for it. Juke out the blades. Yes, there we go. What? The light, like, did something with there. There was, like, a lightning strike. Oh my gosh, stop running, please. Just plead to your death, sir. Whoa, uh-oh. Got a fellow guy, he's actually pretty stacked. But here we go, I'm going all serious mode. I really want to kill Blue Ocean, because like, I don't know. All right. No, stop chasing me, kid. Please stop. You're not good. You're not good at the game. Alright, take a regen potion. Eat food. Run. And kill. Alright, if I don't pull a win off this, what? What was I thinking? I still say I should win here. Sorry if I'm getting quite a bit of lag here. I'm going to try to fix it. My recording software, Fraps, is being kind of an asshole lately. What are you doing, man? Going to him. Alright, here it is. Here's the clash. Here's the beautiful clash of clans. What is he thinking? Like, you're lagging. There you go. How many kills did we get that got fast? Got friggin' antivirus. Nah, it's just skill. Bro. They called me a noob hacker, lol. If I was a noob, I would already died. And if it's lag back, then GG, bro. Anyways, let's take a little talk of what just happened. That was an amazing game. I mean, guys, if we can't, like, in one day get, like, 6 likes, I don't know if that's possible, just saying. But, guys, we're going for 9 likes for another episode of this really soon, because I'm getting really good at this, and I need to get a better recording software. Something professional that you guys can recommend, I don't know, and that does, I could get a cracked version, I don't know. I'm gonna find out some stuff, and yeah, go for 10 likes, and once again, I'm probably gonna make a separate video for this. Link in the description for Clipsy's channel. He's back. Go subscribe to him, watch his video. He's so awesome. He made me that epic intro where I say like, oh, whenever I see it. And also, his name for his Skype is in the description, so you can go add him, and if you want, you can ask him for intros. It's pretty easy. Yeah, he can go make you an intro, and yeah, he's an awesome person, so be sure to check him out, everyone. Once again, hit that like, smack that like button with a strip of bacon. We're going for 10 likes. See you in the next video. Subscribe if you're new. Bye.